2006, he was found floating down a river in a bucket. He was severely sunburned and dehydrated. Suffering from cerebral palsy, he couldn't walk or talk. Today, with lots of love and care, his life is transformed. With the support of child sponsors, we are able to give him a life full of love, hope, and opportunity. His name is Yang Hong Tao. Every child deserves love, hope, and opportunity. Sponsor a child today at chinaconcern.org/sponsor.